luck, everybody. Turn one, careful.
No, good luck. Good luck, have fun. Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck, don't crash.
Well, now. I see you're glitching. Are you to the left of me?
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
Damn it, damn it.
Now let's build on it.
Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
What has happened to my top speed? Jesus.
It is 6.7 seconds. reduce the ERS deployment, please? We need to charge the battery. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Thank you. fire, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Time penalty, we'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Alright, new wing, new tires, going to the end.
Exit now! one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Front is 38.1 seconds. Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Thank you. Okay, gap ahead is 24.6 seconds. The car in front is 28.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, tyre's still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can.
Did he call me Nick? Why would he call me Nick? time someone Nick anywhere in my name.
The gap to the car ahead is 31.9 seconds.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
I'm riding these house to the end, baby.
The car in front is 36.3 seconds.
Ooh, that was a bad loss of time. Thank you.
this lap. In this lap.
Nope.
Push now.
Shut up, Jeff. I know what I'm doing. I can still easily get these in under 50%. It's not worth the time loss.
This lap, please. Gap ahead is 40.1 seconds. Okay, remember to pit this lap.
Not going to pit this lap yet.
Gap to car in front is 43.0 seconds. Of fuel remaining. Off the sim data, we expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tire wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. To the car ahead is 44.4 seconds.
Just finishing off a race right now. I'll be done in like 5 minutes.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Nice, guys.
Yeah.
So, Tron, I ran into your rear at the start, so my first sector, I did my first 13 laps with a broken front wing. I probably should have pitted, since I think I lost, like, 20 seconds because of that.
Sorry for stealing the fastest lap.
No, why apologize for that?
Yeah, man, I saw you snipe that. I need those points.
I know, I was thinking about that, but I need them too.
Yeah,
no, he can't finish behind me.
Snipe the win. What a day.
I don't know how the fuck that happened.
Superior strategy.
It wasn't exactly superior. I went on mediums because I knew I couldn't get pole.
I had my soft... I went soft medium. And it worked for me. Like, if I hadn't run into you, I think that would have been just about perfectly run for me. Instead, I had a really compromised first stint. But then after that, things were solid.
Yeah, I started falling back from Sakurai pretty fast in the last.
You guys were running really close for the first half of the race.
Yeah.
I was running really low wings, which means that
I couldn't get you on the straight.
Does not help. Yeah, that's exactly.
What were your wings at?
I ran 2.5.
I was running 3.4, I think.
I was running 5.5.
I think I might have been running a bit too low. It was really weird. I wasn't getting scraping the bottom too badly in practice, but then, it really was messing me up in this race, so I think I was sitting a little bit too low on my suspension, but not a big deal, probably.
I didn't have a fresh set of softs, so I went on mediums like with 2 laps to go.
The mediums weren't, and the hards, not nearly as bad as I thought they'd be.
And yeah, the
softs
mediums
just wore so fucking quick.
I got a really comfortable 13 laps on my softs, but you guys who passed me after your first pit stop saw how slow those softs were at the end of their stint, at the end of like 13 laps.
Yeah, when we passed you, Tron, when you went on the hards, I thought that we would be able to gain some time on you when you came out, but...
I did too.
I will admit to being cheeky of defending Sakuri and then just letting Lucky Moose through.
Oh, I saw that.
What happened?
So I was running long. Sakuri and Lucky weren't as far ahead of me as they need to be to pull out in front of me, so they came up behind me. And I put on my power and defended against Sakuri as best as I could, but he got me after a couple of corners. And then the following lap, I just cruised wide through, one, two, three, through turn four and let him through.
I would have got you anyway, though.
I know you would have, but
I was a little worried. I was worried that we were going to have a collision in there.
Yeah, don't worry.
Where you're breaking.
I was spending the whole time looking backwards and trying to stay out of your line. All right, and the standings. I'm still in third, narrowly. But Lucky's 9 points off of me now. All right.
Oh, fucking USA. Great race,
guys. I know, what a great circuit. Love it.
Okay, Mexico was one of my best tracks that I did.